A Johnson City man is accused of choking and punching his girlfriend. 21-year-old Xavier Collier of Harrison Avenue is charged with criminal obstruction of breathing or blood circulation, trespass, unlawful imprisonment, and assault. Authorities say on Sunday, Collier entered his girlfriend's residence, became involved in a physical dispute, choked and punched her, and prevented her from leaving. She was sent to the hospital. He was sent to Broome County Jail.